Later today, we will learn the name of the new Formula One racetrack being built in southeast Travis County. Workers are building the $250 million facility right now. In addition to finding out the name of the track, we'll also find out what other events are going to be held there other than the Formula One U.S. Grand Prix. We'll have the new information for you tonight on KXAN Austin News at 6.